What's up guys and welcome back, and today's video I'm gonna show you how to get max stats in 24 hours in the One Piece game. Before we start the video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, don't forget to join my Discord server, and if you wanna support me, become a member of the channel. In this video I will give a JoJo style for a giveaway, so if you wanna join the giveaway, like, subscribe and comment your user in the comments. So let's go to the video. Alright, so the first thing you need to do is at the first sea, alright? So if you are at the first sea, you're coming at the Ice Island with a Dragon Fruit, not the V2, the classic dragon, okay? I have the V2 right now, but it's okay. So you come right here, you click at the dummy, okay? Yes, you use your dragon form. Like that, okay? You will need to have the tiny task. I have a link in the description if you wanna download it. And you click record, click the Marine Strain, you spam your Q move, like that. Record and play again, and like that you farm AFK all the time. Alright, so after you're done, you should do this like for 8 hours in the C1. After 8 hours you will be close to the second sea, and after you go to the second sea I will show you what to do. Alright, you can see right now I'm the second sea, so for get more stats and go close to the third sea, you need to go at the second sea, Island Udon Prison. So let me go at the Udon's Prison and I will see you there. Alright, so after some time, I'm at the second sea at the Udon's Prison. I'm gonna show you how to get stats for the third sea fast. So you will need to have the Ope Awakening, okay? You use your buffs first of all your buffs to be strong enough to kill them one shot. So you go right there, like there, with Awakening operation. You go right there and you click the air room, okay? So after you do this, you go back like that. But you come right here, click at the NPC like that. You open your moves, you click rec, spam all the quests and the three first move of the Awakening OP. You stop the record and you play again. And like that you are AFK all the time. So let me show you for a little bit. Alright, so after I think like 8 hours you will be able to go close at the third sea. So if you will be AFK for 9-10 hours, you will be close at the 3rd C, so I'ma go at the 3rd C and show you how to get max stats. Alright guys, you can see I'm right now at the 3rd C, so for got max stats you need to go at the volcano island. I'ma show you where it is at the end. Let's go. Alright, so now we are at the volcano island. So the best fruit for this island is the awakening ope or the awakening dark fruit. I will say to use the ope fruit because it's stronger, I think, at the damage, so it's better. So you do the same like earlier, you go right here, you click the R room, like that, you go right here at the NPC. So you can see he's out at the range. So you go click, open the tiny task like that. Okay, click continuous playback, and you go right there. Record, spam the quests, the first move, boom, like that again. And I will show you for a little bit again. Alright, so you will be able to go at the max stats like in 24 hours, max 27. So if you wanna go max stats, you should do this. This way to go the C1, C2 and C3. If you wanna go a little bit faster, you should spin right there at the daily to get the XP X2. I think it's for 15 minutes, but if you get it twice, it will be good. So that was pretty much the video, guys. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you at the next. Peace.